years in prison after he announced his plans to run for president, leading many to wonder just how serious a threat the military men may have posed to Sisi, the former military chief of staff.
Abraham is somebody who is a serious contender. He was the former chief of staff, the deputy head of the security of the armed forces, the ruling body after the war. And he is much senior in terms of military command than Sisi. So he's somebody who is not very attractive with Americans. They are the division lead. So he's not someone who is lightweight or commander.
During Sisi's rule, which has been marked by a crackdown on freedom of expression, human rights groups have been placed under severe restrictions, and many critics in the media have been silenced. The question now, how many more presidential candidates will be added to a seemingly growing list of those being suppressed? Mohammed Jamfoun, Jazeera.
Let's have a look at Sami Alam's background. He became chief of staff of the Egyptian military in 2005 under former President Hosni Mubarak. In 2011 and during the Egyptian Revolution, he worked closely with U.S. officials, including James Mattis, the current U.S. Defense Secretary. But just a year later, former President Mohamed Morsi forced him to resign and eventually formed his own political party. Tariq Massoud is a professor at the Harvard Kennedy School of Government and has also authored the book Counting Islam, Religion, Class and Elections in Egypt. He says Sami Alam has been a well-established military figure who understands President Sisi and the current political scene.
Sami Ahmed clearly has loyalist supporters within the military establishment. It's inconceivable that it would have decided to run for the presidency without having some backers within the military. So the question is, how will those be used? So I do think that it's too early to say that Ahmed's candidacy has been nipped in the bud. But we are clearly, it's clear that the regime has indicated its anxiety.
Oh, non, c'est pas possible. Non, c'est pas possible.